Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. In the name of Allah, the Omnipotent Science, the Omnipotent Importance, the Omnipotent Merciful. Here with me, I have a lady who came to my house with her story. Why I interfere into her issue, because it was sympathetic when she came to my house to narrate her story to me. So in a nutshell, she was found in an orphanage house by an adopted mother. And the mother died now for quite long, even though she had an husband, and the husband died. Sorry, the husband ran away and left her with 5 children. And the woman kept suffering. She was suffering. So she came to my house, and I told her the Ansar International do come to my house from Niger, from Ghana, for help. So the little I have, I used to give to some people. So this woman, her story is really sympathetic, because the children don't know what to, she cannot feed the children, and the children she has to be sending them to bake inside the town. So that is why I asked I'm asking for Ansar International to come for her rescue, to help her so that she can get a support. She has no family at all. She has no family in this world, and she has 5 children with her, and the woman is suffering up till now. And even what to send her children to school, she has not. She's lacking virtually everything. So with the help of Ansar International, we have been hearing of Ansar International, even though they came to my house, they support people, and that even has encouraged me too to participate, because I have been using the little income I have, since I don't have much, to help people. So that is why I said, let me stand for this woman and solicit on her behalf so that the Ansar International will consider her plight, because she's in a serious predicament, as you can see. Thank you very much. Thank you, Ansar. May Allah bless Ansar International.